My name is Manny Hernandez. I'm with American Group. I'm the broker for the company. Welcome to Tips for Sellers. When thinking about selling a home, one of the first things that you should do is contact a professional realtor. Make sure you ask them to show you a current real estate license. We are regulated by the Department of Real Estate. Second, evaluate your home properly. Make sure that you have as much knowledge about your home as well as your realtor. Make sure that you both know the home really well. Make sure that you do know the square footage of your home aside from the square footage of the land. When selling a home, size do matter. Make sure that a home is compared to a similar home. In other words, apples to apples. Tip number three, make sure your home is well promoted by your realtor. The more offers you have on the table, that means that the more money could end up in your pockets. Thank you for listening. And if you're thinking about selling a home, give us a call at 760-427-3610. Once again, my name is Manny Hernandez, and thank you for listening.